All right, so today you get the exclusive opportunity to watch a real director shoot a film. You guys don't know how lucky you are to be seeing this. Come on.
This is really good stuff.
Are we at a school?
Shh! It's for the film!
Why do you want to be Mr. Shorecrest?
Well, being an esteemed director like I am, I think that it's really just best to get my name out there whichever way I can, honestly. Because publicity is all it is. So if you see a name and you recognize that name, you go and you support that name. So when I become Mr. Shorecrest, that gives me absolute fame and recognition, and I'm good for whatever I want to do in life.
Who are you bringing to Mr. Shorecrest?
Well, you see, it's important for me to have the support of those closest to me. So I'm bringing my therapist, my other therapist, my therapist who only works on Sundays. I'm bringing my anger management counselor, my life coach, and my AA support group. I love you guys.
If there was a movie produced about your life, which actor would you choose to play you and why?
Well, extensively knowing the Hollywood business like I do, and being in and around the community, I know a lot of the actors are just fluff, right? They don't have the grit and the determination needed to play someone of my caliber. So I want to go right to the top of the food chain, absolutely the best of the best A-lister, Nathan Kress, Freddie from iCarly.
What is your life motto?
Well, ever since I was a child, I've known that it's best to start exceptionally well at whatever you do and finish average. So I've kept that with me through my whole life. And so now at senior year, well, you know what that means.
Could you perform your favorite song for me?
Of course. Well, I also perform a lot of soundtracks for movies. So I guess I'll play one that maybe you all recognize. It's a bit tough, but I think you'll get it.
What was the last text message you received and who was it from?
I don't know. Let me check. It's from my mom. She says, "Don't come home tonight." Oi! Get off my set, you bloody w***! Unbelievable.
Who is your biggest competition and why?
Well, I believe that my biggest competition, I mean, there's a lot of great participants.
Spencer!
Absolutely not. Not him. Absolutely not.